Kseniia is 15 years old. She's coached by Svetlana Panova. 74.65 personal best on the final Junior Grand Prix of the season this year. She's skating to help Kseniia. Wow, another great performance. Now, these young ladies know each other's skating, and they know they have to go clean. And they've been very consistent here today in the short program. Just a few little things here and there, but overall, so solid. One of the best performances of this season so far. Kseniia. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Look at the focus in the eyes. It's great. Just watch the takeoff edge of this axle here. Slips a little bit out, but she stays with it. Watch the left foot. Slips right a little bit. She hits the pick, though. That's good. Right on top on the landing. Nice three turn, all some 1 foot work. This low sit spin position, beautifully centered. There's a chipolats back straight up over the pick, hands above the head, straight in the air, checks the landing, reloads, picks straight up, gets a little higher on that second one. Beautiful combination. You can see the tape on the boot, but often skaters will do that. Make sure the laces don't come undone or give them a little extra support. As I mentioned, the strength and flexibility that spins require doesn't look like it's difficult, but it is. Here's the triple loop, 36 centimeters high, hands over the head. 1.37 meters across the ice. Takes the time to finish the choreography in the field of the program. Nicely done.
The score program scores for Kseniia.
L'atleta ha ottenuto un punteggio di
69.40. That's third, right in the mix. This is such a tight competition. Very exciting pre-program. Look at that, 71 first, 68 all the way down to fifth.